My name is Christian Saurman. I'm Vice President here at New England Orthodontic Lab, known as NEOLab. NEOLab is an efficient digital laboratory. Okay? The most efficient part of our laboratory now is the 3D printing.
It's becoming a digital world. Everyone's using computers. The doctors are getting more involved with the technology. Technology is growing.
With scanning, you're only in the chair for 15 minutes, and the doctor literally clicks a button, sends it to us, and we take it from there.
It will be uploaded to our proprietary RX Wizard portal, and at that point, the doctor would let us know what exactly we were making from that impression or that scan, and it would then go into production to be 3D printed here.
You can see every little detail, and we print everything at the best quality we can get.
Within the CAD programs, we can extract the brackets so that they do not need to take the brackets off of the patient any longer. We can do that within the CAD system, and we can do it very accurately.
With a 3D model, we can do all the work right on the model. We don't have to make a copy of the model. We don't have to carve the model. As soon as it's printed, it gets into my department, and we put it right in production. We do all of our indirect banding right on the 3D model. It's all done by hand, and because we do that, there's less turnaround time.
Would enter into a very traditional workflow, which has been developed back in 1976.
With 3D scans, we can have it uploaded and prep everything right on the model, and we can also weld right on the model.
The only time that it comes off of the model is when it's completed.
And that makes everything more efficient, and we can have an appliance turned around in as little as 5 days.
We're saving the doctor's appointment time. So in a very traditional workflow, we have, let's say, a 3 to 4 appointment work schedule to get an appliance inserted. When we go to a digital fashion, we can break that down to sometimes 2 appointments, most of the time 2. So we will cut out an extra 2 appointments, which is a benefit for the doctors and for the patients, saving the doctor's money and saving the patient's time showing up to the office multiple times.
It's exactly the patient's mouth, to not manipulate anything. What you see is what you get, and it should fit like a puzzle piece because it's exactly what's in your mouth.